Hello, and welcome to Serenity TV. This is a guided meditation for insomnia to help you reach a peaceful, blissful sleep. When you're ready, close your eyes and let's begin. Take a deep breath in and out. As you breathe in, try and hold breathing to the count of four. Hold for a count of 4 seconds and then breathe out for a count of 4 seconds. And please try and do this for a round of 4 times. To help your body completely relax. Breathe in. Hold. And exhale. Breathe in. Hold. Hold and exhale. Very good. Please make yourself comfortable. Adjust anything you need to. And when you're ready, close your eyes. Imagine a bright white light. Filled with glistening sparkles with all the colours of the rainbow. This bright white light is shining down like a spotlight above your feet. Feel the heat of the light as it penetrates your muscles, the bottom of your feet, your toes, and into your ankles. As it relaxes every part of your feet and muscles. Let your feet soften and relax. As the light moves upwards into your ankles and your thighs, feel all your tendons and veins and muscles and the skin warm up as they completely relax and let go of any stress and tension. As the light moves up your body, you feel the heat go into your knees as they relax and then rises up to your thighs, relaxing your thighs and penetrates the muscles to leave your legs completely soft and melted into the bed beneath you. The light now rises up into your hips and pelvic area as you relax and let go of any stress, worries and tension that you've been holding there. The light infuses your spine as it makes its way from your buttocks into your lower spine and slowly rises up through each and every vertebrae, relaxing and releasing all tension. It shines on your stomach, releasing any knots and pent-up tension and stress in these areas. into your ribcage and your heart chakra. As the light beams down, you feel comfort and love from this loving, embracing, pure light healing. Any worries you've been feeling or anxiety are now released as you ease into this guided meditation. You let go of any frustration, worries and stress that you've been holding on to, and any thoughts that pop into your mind, you let go with ease to deal with at a suitable time in the future, as you completely relax. The light moves up into your shoulders and releases all tension from your shoulders, arms, elbows, and into your hands, as your hands soften and through every single finger, all tension is released. Notice how your body is feeling. Do you feel any sensations? Heat in the center of your palms and a light tingling sensation? This shows that the light healing is working and is relaxing every part of your body. As the light moves back up your arms, back into your shoulders, the heat penetrates the muscles, leaving your shoulders relaxed and pain-free. It now moves into your throat and releases all tension and relaxes any blockages that you've been holding here, into your face, relaxing your jaw, cheekbones, ears, nose, eyes, and forehead, so your face completely relaxes and lets go of all tension. The light moves to the top of your head and your scalp and back down to the bottom of your scalp. As the light penetrates your head, it opens your crown chakra and third eye, opening you up to new horizons and opening your mind to new possibilities to be the best version of you, fully healed and capable of anything. With your body now completely relaxed, I'd like you to use your mind's eye to visualize a beautiful green pasture. You are surrounded by tall green grass, and as you look around, you feel the sun shining upon you. The sky is a beautiful bright blue, and you see the birds flying above you with white fluffy clouds above you. You hear the sounds of the birds tweeting and the rustle of the wind in the trees ahead of you. You can smell all the beautiful flowers of all different colours that surround you in this beautiful meadow. And ahead of you, you notice a forest beautiful, tall, majestic trees, and you feel called to go ahead and explore this beautiful land surrounding you. As you walk barefoot on the grass, the ground below you feels soft, warm and comforting. You can feel the grass on your hands as you walk through, and before you know it, you're at the edge of the forest. You see a little pathway made of cobbles leading through the forest, with beds of flowers on each side. As you walk through the forest, you notice a little stream just ahead of you to the left. And at the side of the stream is a beautiful, soft piece of grass. So you decide to lie down next to the stream on this beautiful, calming grass to relax and take in the beauty of the surrounding area. You can feel the heat from the ground beneath you and see the sun shining through the leaves of the trees above, surrounding you like a halo, protecting you and relaxing you. You can hear the water trickling, and as you lie there, it cleanses you of all stress, worry and anxiety. Any troubles you've been holding on to are washed away with the water at the stream. All tension is released as you drift off, basking in the beautiful surroundings and heat from the sun above you. Take this time to relax. This is your time. There is nothing you need to do in this present moment. Now breathe. And feel yourself sink into the ground below. Your body feels heavy, but supported by Mother Nature, who is holding you and always supporting and protecting you. Listen to the sounds around you. What do you hear? Can you hear birds calling? Can you hear the trees, the leaves rustling in the wind, the grass swaying with the breeze, and the water flowing in the stream next to you? You are so relaxed. So sleepy, so tired. It's time to let go. Relax and gently fall asleep, knowing you are safe and comforted in this beautiful land that's made just for you. A sacred place that you can come back to anytime you like. your special place of relaxation.